Rav, we received a task of three stages that we're doing throughout the day. How do we now take this article that we are learning now and take it into our day? What do you recommend? How to work during the day with this article?
I think that... How many times do you gather after the lesson?
We have a meeting right after the lesson, yes? We do a lesson summary after lesson.
So the summary of the lesson must be that you, in briefly, go over the entire article. That's it. That's after the lesson. And how many more?
And two more times.
Excellent. And these two times that you connect, you must study the article for tomorrow. The article for tomorrow. I hope that you receive it early in the morning. Koka and Dudi usually divide it. I get it sometimes early, sometimes not so much. Does this that we need to worry that they'll bring you this article before the first connection? What does that happen by you?
We have it 11:30 and then at 5.
Okay, so towards 11:30, everybody should have the article, and even beforehand, so that you can see it, everyone can read it on their own, maybe highlight, mark down different things. I always look at the article first and make different changes, and that's it. Then you learn it together. Half an hour, 15 minutes, what?
We have two meetings of 30 minutes.
Excellent. So you can see 15 minutes is enough for you to go over the article twice. And then maybe after that to put together questions. And then maybe, I don't know, 5, your second meeting, to go over the same lesson again. You could do that, same article. You could do that, or maybe read something from Tess or preface if we learned it that same morning. But the main thing is the article. The article from that. Each article has to be digested and chewed as much as possible, more and more. Just break it up to feel it. In all its details.
Meaning, you recommend to truly take the article and to see how to...
The article for tomorrow.
Yes, for tomorrow, to see how we're correlating it to our work in the 10.
No, I didn't say that. I said that we need to learn the article for tomorrow together. Also, let's say, in your first meeting and in your second meeting. And if we have time, it depends what article, then we can also add maybe something in addition from preface.